What's up, guys? Anklespangin here, and today we are playing as the reworked Evelynn on the PBE. Now, this champion is... She's something, to say the least. She has definitely been something, to say the very least. But, not bad. Not bad so far. This will be actually my fifth game of her. And let me just tell you guys about it. Let me see if I can tell you guys about it and show you guys some phenomenal gameplay. Gameplay that you would only come to Anklespanker's channel for. The gameplay of the neckbeard, which I do need to shave very soon. Not necessarily shave the whole thing off, but I definitely need to get my father to show me how to shave or groom a beard, because I never actually had anyone show me in my life, so that'll be a fun little adventure. Anyways, enough about that. Let's talk about the Evelynn, shall we? Evelynn was reworked in a multitude of ways. The main ways being the fact that, hold on, I killed this Aatrox, maybe? Where's the Evelynn? We'll see. So Aatrox did get a buff. He is unstoppable when he's using his Dark Flight now. So we'll see if we can get this. So maybe, and... No. Come on, red buff! Yeah! Got him! That's the kill. That's the stuff. Anyway, I'm really glad I was able to get that kill. But Evelynn was changed in a couple ways. Her Q is very similar. You just launch a straight projectile, very narrow, just a little projectile. If it does hit, though, it does make it so that target takes increased damage from your next abilities, and also after you've casted the projectile, it launches these little twiddly diddly doos, the old Evelynn Qs. They're alright. They're nothing amazing, but they're alright. Let's see if I can get a repeat gank off on this guy. He did just use his Dark Flight. Oh, hold on. Ba-boom! What's good, buddy? What's good? Come on! Oh, I don't have my red buff. Shit, that's bad. I really keep overestimating my damage. That is one issue I am having quite frequently, is that I just completely overestimate the damage I'm gonna do. That's okay. That's okay. Let me just have a second to talk about my abilities now. We already went over the Q. The W is now, instead of just a speed boost, you mark a target with a curse for 5 seconds. You hit them with an ability or an auto attack or anything, it pops the curse. If you pop the curse within the first 2.5 seconds of it, it will just slow them and refund the mana cost. If you pop the curse after that, it will charm them and reduce their magic resistance towards you for 4 seconds. The charm duration increases with level, and it's, I don't know, it's pretty cool, I guess. Let's see, though. The E will actually be, what is it, Whiplash. It is Whiplash, and if you guys do not know, which you may or may not, it is empowered whenever your passive pops up. So, why am I... I'm so out of it for some reason, guys. I don't even know why. Like, I just feel so, like, out of it. Is there a honey fruit here? But the E is Whiplash. If you hit it on people, it's just like old Ravage used to be. And there's no honey fruit, so no mana for me. But it's very similar to that in the sense that it's still just a big burst. It does percentage of maximum health. If you have your passive popped recently, whenever your passive is popped, it is empowered. So more damage. Let's see if I can get down here in time to help. And aha! Okay, we take that. So there goes his summoner spells and a flash. Not and a flash, but summoner spells and a life. Let's get out of here. So, I'm just gonna go get double amp tomes and try and just get back in the zone. Because, I don't know, playing so much of this champion has really just... It's been a long night, to say the least. I'm sure you guys can relate to that. Because I know some of you guys, whenever you have a long night, you come to me to help fix that long night. Anyways, the E is empowered and does damage to everything that you dash to, which, if you are empowered, you do kind of dash to whatever you hit. And the passive is the same thing, basically, except you know, when you're under this threshold of health, which scales with your AP and level, you do recover a lot of HP per second, and as well as after you're level 6, you get your invisibility back. So that's all of those normal abilities, and then we're gonna head right into the ultimate. Because the ultimate is my favorite ultimate change that they've done in a while. The new ultimate on Evelynn is cool as hell. It makes it so you just do this huge swipe right in front of you and do so much damage, and then you teleport flying backwards. Now, I know it sounds really basic and simple, and well, it is. You're not wrong in saying that, you cutie cupcake, but it's still really cool. I just blatantly missed my Q. How did I even do that? Whatever, we have our ultimate now, and more importantly, we can go invisible. I mean, I can gank bottom a lot easier, I can gank middle a lot easier, I can do all the ganking in general a lot easier, and everything's gonna be all hunky-dory. So let's skibubly on down here, make things happen. Let's make up for this early game with the rest of the game, because this early game hasn't been the most exciting, to say the least. So let's just slide on in here. Ooh, he dead! You damn! Boop. I could have slowed him, but, you know, I really wanted to get that mark off. Let's get this dragon, though. It is an Infernal Drake. We would want to get this pronto. Wait, we're coming! We're coming, Captain Monk! We're coming, buddy! And, oh, he's in the body. And, son of a bitch! I can get this. Come on. Come on, where you at? Where'd he go? They have no idea I'm here. They have no idea. Oh, dodged it! No! No! Yes! 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 Pardon me? Was that your stopwatch, my friend? Wait, Kane, what are you doing here? Huh? Wait, maybe? Maybe? And whoop! Wait, hold up.
Red, building a stable for bloodlines. Can everyone say
what?
Finally.
What the fuck was that? Oh god. I think I had a friend's stream open, and then he hosted someone. Whoop. Oh god, I missed. It's over. I'm done messing with it. Wait, where did I get 5 kills? Okay, well, I guess at some point I got 5 kills. So, I did it. Can't go away. Stop it. Wait, what? How'd you get here? Okay, well. Does she have Mobius? No, she has slightly magical boots. I guess it has been a while since she died, huh? Huh, whatever. Okay, well, I'm gonna get Sorcerer Shoes this game. I wanna try something new. Because I am running Runes and Masteries, or whatever you wanna call them, a different rune page that makes it so whenever I get a takedown, a unique takedown, I get increased movement speed out of combat. So I basically get mobility boots without having the mobility boots. And I feel like that's pretty dope. So, we're gonna take advantage of the fact that I don't need mobility boots to have mobility boots. And we're gonna be really fast. As well as we're gonna, what rhymes with being fat? Eating ass. We're gonna be fast and eat ass. So, you know, on a total side note, one thing that I'm sure a lot of you guys have noticed is the potential sexual appeal of this champion. And let me just throw this out there: if you don't have an erection while you're playing this champion, I don't know what champion you're playing because it's not Evelynn. All right, let's see. Can I do this? Was good, baby! I didn't have my ult. Well, you know, I can see how that would be an issue when I'm trying to use my ultimate and don't actually have my ultimate. I can, yes, I can see how that would be an issue indeed. Well, yikes. We're done. I'm gonna go for my proto belt. I've been finding I really like the proto belt item on this champion. It feels good, feels fun, feels nice, but I am just absurdly embarrassed right now for forgetting that I didn't even have my ultimate ability. League of Legends player, by the way. League of Legends YouTuber. 6 years now. It's been a minute. I should probably be able to remember things like that. But let's see if I can get in this hot action here. Got the hiccups! Get out of my chest, damn it! Hang on. Yeah, oh, come here, Draven. I'm gonna give you a kiss. Mwah. And, oh, damn. And smite him. Steal that movement speed. And, bah, bah, bah. Man. Sorry, Kog'Maw. Very likely could have given him that kill, but like the greedy bitch I am, I kind of wanted it. So, mwah, give my little dragon boy a kiss here. And look at this damage. Evelynn actually does dragon so quickly. Or kind of moderately quickly. Not near as quickly as I thought just a second ago, but it's still pretty quick. You know, all things considered, for a mage jungler, is, you know, relatively quick. Boom. Got the Infernal. Now look at this bot wave. Boom, bam, bibbity, get me down there. Because I want that in my belly. And if you guys, you know, just because I realized that I never got a chance to explain the whole Evelynn erection thing, just listen to the things she says all the time. Like, whenever I go stealth, whenever I buy some items, you'll hear it. You'll hear it. So, give that red buff a kiss. Come on, mama's kisses, red buff. I'm gonna give you so many kisses. Shadow Assassin Kane is flailing his dick about, though, in mid, so I'm gonna go see if I can just, you know, stop that. Where you going? Where you going? Man, how the hell you gonna go all the way over there? Bruh! Oh, fuck, I got tagged! Alright, whatever. not today, compadre. Not today. Kimosabe. So let's kill this whole camp right now. Is his blue buff up? I don't know if it is. But if it is, it's not his blue buff anymore. It's my blue buff, boys. That's the motto, and that's... Oh, it's my blue buff, baby! Go ahead and just give that blue buff mama's kisses. And look at that burst. So one thing I've noticed about Evelynn is, even more so than before, she is a 100% feast or famine champion. There is no in between. You either win hard or you lose hard. Like, there is, as I said, no in between. So let's see. Boom, boom! I missed. I'm really sad, actually. Okay. Well, let's see. Oh, he missed. Well, let's just keep on running. Well, let's just keep on running faster than you. Fool! Fool! What are you doing, fool? Oh, the fool! The fool! Be charmed, fool! Uh-oh. Oh, oh, heavens. Oh, boy. Oh, no. And... Hup. Come on. Heep! Maybe. Oh, wow. Okay. Maybe I am the fool. It has come to my attention that the fool in this situation could be me. But you know what? We got our Hextech Proto Belt, and you know what that means? That means we're full build. And if you think I'm full build, you're a moron! We're not full build! We still have 3 item slots left, and you're not a moron. I didn't mean it. I just got really aggressive because some people, you know, I'm really out of it right now. So don't even worry about it. Just ignore like 3/4 of what I'm saying and enjoy my double butt tentacles. Are those like tails? No, they come out of my armpits. Look, they definitely come out of my armpits. Wait. Is that an ass crack? Put that shit away. Put that back where it came. Well, it's actually, I guess, right where it came from. But hide that. Respect. Self-respect. Come here. You know what? Come on. I missed. Whatever. Is this red buff up? Oh, man. You guys know how I like my red buffs. Wait, there's another champion right here, isn't it? Oh, goodness. Oh, boy. Come on. Come on. Yeah! My red buff and your life is also mine, baby. Give me all of it. I'll take it all. Oh, can I get more? Is there more for me? And oh, hold on. Hit. Come on. I don't want it. I thought I wanted it, but I don't want it. Wait, I kind of want it. Oh, I want this. Weep. Not today, Kane West. Not today, Kane you. Oh, that's so cute. Look at mine. Look at mine. Meow. Look how cute it is. It's so cute. Meow. Meow. The only thing that's kind of, you know, something is the fact that I have it accidentally bound on my trinket button, because my trinket button forever has been T. Apparently the standard emote button is also T. Oh, fuck, dude. There I go again. Just completely missing my ability. Alright, check this out, though. Check this out. You following me, camera guy? Watch this. Yeah, this will be it. I'm spotted. I am most definitely spotted. Okay. You follow me, camera guy? Don't follow me, because they know exactly where I am. All right, check this out. You know, they wouldn't expect me to go to the same place twice, now would they? All right, give him a kiss, and kaboom! Kablammo! Beep! Look at that! What do you think, huh? What do you think, huh? What do you think? They would never expect the rapper-to-rapper-to technique when I ribbity-rapper-to-boo-bop all over them, and no today! 14-4-2. This is getting out of hand. We have a couple kills now, do we? And it seems I can afford an item now, can I? I will. I'm going to go purchase an item. I'm going to go get Lichbane. So, actually, you guys, you need to hear this. So, listen. I bought a Void Staff, and she goes, "It's so big." Hold on, if I buy it again.
Imagine what we can do with this.
What about it? And just she say anything else?
Think of all the places this can go.
No Void Staff for me. Even Lich can suffer. Even Lich can suffer. That's not near as kinky as that that Void Staff. But you know what? I bet she's super kinky about the Void Staff because Evelyn loves
penetration.
Or I guess since Evelyn is the female, maybe she likes the penetrated part. I mean, for all I know, maybe she doesn't like penetration at all. I mean, I'm not going to judge. It's not my place to judge. Actually, you know what? With the amount of sexual innuendos that Evelyn makes towards penises, I'm going to go off on a limb and assume that she is a connoisseur of cocks. So I feel like it's a pretty safe assumption to make. Oh, god damn! Not today, though, bitch! Wow, he just popped like a balloon. God damn. You know, real question. I know this is probably got next to nothing to do with most things, but legitimate curiosity here. Is it possible to pop a fake titty? Someone just enlighten me on that one. I'm being completely serious. So, woo! Ah! Ah! No, stop! Quit! No! I just. It's fine. It's fine. Everything is fine. I didn't mess up a single thing there. It was the PBE lag. I just knocked over my orange juice. No, hold on. Hold on. I have to fucking... Hold on. Oh, no. It's gonna be so sticky. Oh, I bet Evelyn would like it being so sticky. Oh, heavens. Oh, God. Oh, no. Okay. Good thing I do my job pantsless anyways. I'm not going to stand up and show you guys, obviously. But, as a YouTuber, you can ask almost any YouTuber. All of them will give you this fucking bullshit answer. Where they're like, "Oh, I love being a YouTuber because I get to make people happy. And make them smile and feel good. happy thoughts. No, dude, the best part of the goddamn job is the fact that you can go to work every day and know that you don't have to put pants on. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Now come here, Aatrox. I actually don't want anything to do with you. I just want to go like that. So, come here, boy. Come on. You want to tussle? You want to? He has a hex drinker. Maybe I shouldn't tussle. Should I still tussle? I'm still gonna tussle. I'm gonna still do it. Straight through the hex drinker, dude! How much damage does my ultimate do? What the fuck?! That's over 11... Not over 11. Almost 1100 damage execute! Bagarsh, no wonder I just destroyed him! How much HP? I can regenerate up to 1300 HP. What are you doing here, Pink Ward? Yeah. Yeah, die! Die, Mr. Yordle caster. I don't even know which caster that's supposed to be. Right, whatever. Wait, did this boy take the rip of? It's fine. You can have. I don't even care. I don't even. Wait, did she just say stalk and seduce? I've heard some stalkerish things in my life. That's. Oh my goodness gracious. Come on. Come on. Hold on. Okay, you know what? Some might think that I was a little close to dying there. You would be wrong. Let me tell you. You'd be extremely wrong because... yeah, no, you'd be wrong. There's... Where did Gromp go? Oh, hey, girl! Hey, girl! Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah. What is this damage, dude? What is... Okay. So this is still, like, making me feel the exact same way I felt about the champion the whole time. Where, like, if you're ahead, you kind of just fucking massacre things. But if you're behind, you really don't do dick. Like... You don't do anything, actually. Does Kane's sorcery and say give 5,000% to anyone? Well, thank God he's an AD champion, I guess. I mean, if he wasn't, they probably would need to nerf that. Goodness. Alright, so I know I'm under the tower. Bam! What the fuck? That's... Definitely a little more AP than I think is intended for Kane. Wait. No! 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 Kog'Maw, I was in the shop! I'm sorry, I wasn't there when you needed me the most! Fuck, I bet she went around this way and she's coming around. There she is! Come here, bitch. Oh, fucking buttholes. Roo-roo! Woo! Give me out! No! Yes! I'm in the fucking out of there. Adam, I love you. Okay, we're out. Cool. Okay. Boy. And I thought I was a goner. And then my man, Captain Monk, making me harder than a prosthetic leg. Coming in with the save. Oof. Sorry, I didn't mean to go full auctioneer mode on you guys there for a second, but you know. Whatever, let's go ahead and proto bell wave clear. Oh, that was a bad one. Oh. Disappointing. Or as Donald Trump would say, sad. Hashtag sad. God, that dude's such a meme. I'm sorry. I'm sorry on behalf of my country. Anyways. I don't get into politics. I just for that one, I'm just sorry. I am just sorry. Got a Rabidoodles Fedora Bonger, and we're gonna see what we can do. Fedora Bonger. What the hell is a bonger? You think this is kinda like a type of bong, that thing that you do many marijuanas out of? A bonger, a type of bong? Oh, dude! So, actually, no, I'm not going to tell you guys about my genius marketing plan. I'm going to... Oh, that Atrox looks just like me. Oh, what's good, baby? How you doing? Nice to meet you. All right, who else wants a kiss? Who else wants mama's kisses? Alright. Come on. Come on. No, 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 come back! Mama's kisses! Mama's kisses. Yeah! Go for that, Flash! Go for that ass! And... get the charm! Look at the damage! Look at the moves! The smite! Holy guaca fucking moly! Wait, we ain't done yet. Hold on. Oh, that's one. That's two. And beep, beep, beep. That's three! Do I see four? Wait, give me the Nexus kill. All right. So my official deduction, yes, I know Bug Splat. It's been saying that every single game, But my deduction on this champion is as far as if you get ahead, you will have the time of your life on this champion. But adversely, if you do not get ahead, you will do nothing. Let me just show you my other games. Now, just so you guys know, I played this champion a couple times. This game was my first game. I'm not going to click on it because there was the only reason I didn't record this game is because someone on the other team had a name that I am not going to put in my videos. I'll give you a hint. It was the N-word. I hope you guys... I don't fucking know how someone can actually have that summoner name. And I saw it and I just guffawed right at my screen. I was in shock. Like, I went into the loading screen. I was just like, how? It wasn't like special letters. It wasn't like any symbols. It was just the word. Obviously, I'm not going to say it because I don't perpetuate that. I was just like, no, not doing it. This game was the game I found out that if you fall behind, you are more fucked than like an 18-year-old schoolgirl in desperate need of money. You are railed, okay? Like, destroyed. You are nothing. You do nothing. And then this game, well, this was unfortunate. They just happened to outcarry me. I died a lot, made a lot of mistakes, whatever. Bad game. And then finally, this one, we just got all up in the business. We were just like, ooh, and got kinky with the Evelynn and did some things to the enemy team that not even Void Staff could handle. And if you guys did enjoy seeing the Evelynn, or you did enjoy this video, either way, make sure you leave a like and a comment, and it really does help me out. If you want, you can join my public Discord or follow me on anything. All the links will be in the description below. And as always, I love you guys, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Peace! I am sorry that I was, for some reason, so out of sorts that game and acting probably a little strange. But I have no regrets. I enjoyed myself. Good time. Anyways, yeah. Bye!